Let me tell you that investigators tell us the flatbed truck hauling the crane struck the bridge shortly after 9 this morning. There's a high restriction of 13 feet 10 inches. The crane was lowered but still too high to clear the bridge. At minimum, this stretch of 585 will be closed, they say, for at least 2 days. California Avenue will not be accessible for much longer. And here's our traffic there is going right now, if we can take a look. And we understand we are connected now with Myra Ruiz. So Myra, can you take us through exactly what happened here?
I-585, Jeff, is closed right now because of what happened just after 9 o'clock this morning. What we're told is that a tractor trailer that was hauling this ultra boom went underneath this bridge and struck it. That's because the piece of lift equipment, the ultra boom, was too high to meet the height restrictions on this bridge. When we take a closer look here, now what they have to do is clear away this piece of equipment. As you can see, it has compromised the support cables that are underneath this bridge and also shifted that bridge by about 6 feet, crews tell us here at the scene. Now, as a result, this California Avenue bridge is obviously closed for an indefinite amount of time. 585 is also closed. And right now, as you can see from the truck at the scene, they are taking steps to haul away the ultra boom. There is a lot of concern about what could happen to the bridge as this motion takes place. Meantime, they do have the traffic diverted onto the frontage roads on either side of the interstate that run parallel, obviously, to the interstate. Crews are keeping a close eye on this bridge, which we are told was scheduled to be repaired later this year. But obviously, what happened here earlier this morning has expedited that process or that plan. And we're told that from Doug Bryson with Spartanburg County Emergency Management, he had to alert a lot of the emergency vehicles because this is a major thoroughfare getting to the hospital. So a lot of people will need to know, not just regular drivers, but emergency vehicles as well, that they will not be able to pass along here for some time. They're thinking 585 could be closed for at least 2 days. Work is underway right now to establish some permanent detours as that takes place, as well as for this bridge. Meantime, they are just trying to clear the debris away. A lot to be done here this morning. Of course, we'll bring you more details later tonight at 5 and 6. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4, live in Spartanburg.
All right, Myra, thank you. And we will, of course, continue to bring you the latest developments here on what happened at that bridge in this newscast. And, of course, at WYFF4.com.